We want to factor the difference of 45 and 27 using the greatest common factor and the distributive property. Let's begin by determining the prime factorization of 45 and 27 to determine the greatest common factor. Recall that a prime number only has two factors, one in itself. For 45, let's begin with 5 times 9, where 5 is prime. 9 is not prime. 9 equals 3 times 3, where 3 is prime. Prime factorization of 45 is 3 times 3 times 5. And now for 27, let's begin with 3 times 9, where 3 is prime, and 9 equals 3 times 3, where again, 3 is prime. The prime factorization of 27 is 3 times 3 times 3. To determine the greatest common factor, we circle the prime factors 45 and 18 have in common. Notice both 45 and 18 have two factors of 3 in common. This indicates the greatest common factor is 3 times 3, which equals 9. And now I'll go back to the difference and write 45 and 27 as products with 9 as a factor. 45 is equal to 9 times 5, and 27 is equal to 9 times 3. Notice in this form, we can factor out the 9. If we factor out the 9 for both 45 and 27, we can see we're left with a difference of 5 and 3. 45 minus 27 is equal to 9 times the difference of 5 and 3, where the 5 minus 3 is in parentheses. And notice if we distribute the 9, we still have 45 minus 27. I hope you found this helpful.